Hi, I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. Welcome again to our YouTube channel on this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful day. From Sarah, I have a 14-year-old son in the middle of puberty.
I'm so sorry.
Who is having a hard time controlling his emotions. Oh, I am so surprised at that. By nature, he's kind, thoughtful, generous kid with a tender heart, but he can be hurt easily. His whirlwind emotions are making him a target for teasing and bullying. I'm looking for advice on how to help him get through this tumultuous time with confidence and take responsibility for controlling himself as he grows into a young man. In other words, I want him to learn that no matter what, he can only control himself and how he reacts to any situation. He listens to your program. I'm sure your advice will be valuable. His order of authority for decision making is mom, dad, youth pastor, Dr. Laura, but sometimes you come in first. Take him to martial arts, and I don't mean those silly belt systems, you know, where he goes from white to yellow to orange to that nonsense. Really don't want that. I want you to take him to a really good martial artist who trains in self-discipline, self-confidence, and strength. That's very important, and it's very important that it be a male teacher. You didn't mention if there's a, you know, you said mom and dad. I don't know what dad's like, but dad's going to have to get into gear more because, you know, we're mommies and we tend to go, poor baby, your feelings are hurt. And at this point in their lives, they need to hear a dad say, your feelings are hurt? Suck it up. A lot of women think that's mean, but that's part of turning a boy into a man. So I would say martial arts training, very, very important with a really good sensei, a really good teacher who is firm, who is controlled, and who is strong-willed. Doesn't even have to be a big guy. Just has to be somebody who understands the controlling of what's inside of here. Men in general tend to be stoic, but your boy is very sensitive and he does show his emotions out, and that is not serving him well in his life, because the more we attend to our feelings, the more they control us and become the cocoon we're in. So I would say martial arts, and dad's got to take him to do guy stuff. That would be my suggestion. And every time his feelings are hurt, don't surround him with cotton anymore. This is time for moms to pull back and dads to push in. I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. Until our next YouTube experience, be good.